square foot, or maybe it was
I am a co-owner of Comal and Comal Next Door, my responsibilities are endless. they cover the gamut. So, you know, today I'm going to help work the cash register and bag up some to-go lunches, and later today I'll do payroll and pay bills. So, you know, kind of all hats, but yeah. When you asked that question, I actually had to think about it, but it's been about 15 years. I started in graduate school as a dishwasher and prep cook. Made hash browns every day, and then worked my way up and, you know, kind of worked my way through, I would say, most of the positions in restaurants. And I've been doing that since. Yeah, so Comal is kind of our full-service restaurant. It's big, it's got two bars and a beer garden, and we just do dinner. The idea behind Comal Next Door is to kind of be the sidekick, the kind of more casual taqueria, much longer hours, we're open for lunch, and kind of repurpose a lot of our greatest hits from Next Door into burritos and tortas. So, yeah. I mean, I guess that's it, essentially, is we, you know, we want to be the easy sidekick brother to Comal's big restaurant. Make it very kind of fast and delicious and affordable, and kind of fill that role a little more in a way that Next Door, just Comal, can't really do it. So. I would say, you know, the difference is that our food is created by a really talented and accomplished chef. You know, Matt Gandon has been our chef and partner for 6 years, and you know, he's very thoughtful about food and studied deeply in Mexico, and he brings a real, you know, a real sensibility to our food that I think sets us apart. I'm going back and forth. I get this question at the cash register like 20 times every day. I think the albondigas torta is probably my favorite, but the carnitas burrito is a close second. I don't know. Come on down. Check us out. You know, if Comal was too much to deal with and too long of a wait and hard to get into, this will be the opposite. We'll be the easygoing sibling to fill those kind of needs. We hope to get, we'll have our online ordering is up and ready, and we'll have delivery going in about a week or so, so we can hit those folks as well. So yeah, come check us out.